just didn't become like Elysium? I thought we were supposed to be saving the innocent.
Now isn't the time for a discussion about morals, kid. We did what we had to do, simple as that.
If you two are done complaining, get on the line! All of Sector C is about to come rushing in once that gate falls.
Somebody is watching Murdoch, right? I can only carry this team so far on my back.
It'd be a shame if someone were to accidentally break your back and leave you for dead. Now stop stroking your ego and focus.
Safe distance, rookie.
Give me a sit rep break. The convoy's heading out.
Still flying circles around the AO while dodging all the flying mutants. Teams K and J are wiped, and Vivian is still chasing after Hunt. Time is quickly running out for all of us.
The convoy is ready to move out, sir.
Okay, we stick to the plan. We split the team here and meet back at the main gate. No screw-ups, people. I'll see you at the gate, Governor.
Data is still transferring.
Of course. Why wouldn't it be done?
Solar terminal with an unknown Elysium squad.
Data is...
Of course.
Why wouldn't one show up? Take the data and go. We'll buy your team time, sir. For the insurgency!
They didn't have to die. Why didn't they come with us?
There's not a reason why, but to do and die. Just like them, we have our orders. Now move it, kid.
Reloading, cover me! Reloading, cover me!
I can't believe Tom is alive after getting him out of that egg. But who's that other guy with the drone? They killed this thing. Looks like some piss ants are in our way.
Like Condatus. We're almost at the main gate.
Copy that, Brick. The dropship is out of the hail while we're stuck in a damn apocalyptic traffic jam. Solo's also messing with our long-range comms, so short waves from here on.
An insurgent! Wait, what, Toshi? The enemy of my enemy is my friend?
Then cover me!
But they're the bad guys, right?
I would have to agree with Toshi. We now know what they knew at the start of this mess. Besides, Tyler got our team, and soon nobody is going to know the truth about Elysium. Except for us.
Agree.
Plus, we got bigger things to worry about. All right, then. It's a truce.
anyone else hear that?
It must have followed us. I guess flattening our building and making Tyler think we're all dead wasn't enough for it. Time for some action. Move out!
Back him up, Governor. It's a fight for survival. Factions be damned for now.
Open.
All right, everyone, mount up and let's get out of here.